Okay, since the camera didn't record the last of this scene, I'm gonna show you what I did. So I finished sewing all the way down here, finished off just like on this side, and this is basically it. That's the back square sewn on, and as you can see, this will be the back of the hood. For the next part, we're going to attach the front panel, and of course this part is going to be open because that's where your face is going to be. So please stay tuned for part 3.